contact. Flagrant two, unnecessary and excessive. So he grabbed the arm.
Now we know that Blake Griffin has been known to flop a little bit. Let's see what happens here. He just threw himself up in the air, didn't he?
Well, he was being held. Also, he lands with his arms, but then grabs his head. If you watch, he gets his arms down.
His head did hit.
No, but I'm just saying, he was more aware of the fall there. Well,